Hey, what it is, everyone? Yuzuru Tanashi here, aka Ralph. Long tribe with two of my brothers. The first one is lying down, looking at whatever, now staring at the camera. Name's Steven, Punk Kid from YouTube. I got this big, sexy brother of mine over here. His name's Chris. Hello, Kisuke on his YouTube. And I'm here to give you a new drinking item. We're gonna try.
Can only get one person. Oh, yeah, okay. I got everyone. Gamer Fuel Heated Mango. Now, we're going to have it to where one person at a time will drink, and starting off first, we'll have Chrissy Poo try. We'll see what his reaction will be.
God, that strong smell already. Not bad.
Alrighty.
I expect it to be more hotter.
Now, how the tits is a drink going to actually become hot?
I don't know, it says mango heat. I expect it to be hot. That's some heat to it.
Oh no. Alright, so next is this Borata over here just lying there looking all cute. Let him try it. I wish I could have caught that. Chris, like, jumped right almost out of the bed.
Whoa. Very mingly.
All
Not
right.
bad.
We say not bad. Now, I'm going to have somebody hold the camera for me while I drink this beautiful drink. All right. So, oh, I did that. Fellas, I think this is the best actual, dude, special flavor of Gamer Fuel. Last year's special Gamer Fuel sucked ass compared to this one. I would not want to replace it with the Citrus, the one who was around since Halo 3. My rating for it would be a 9 out of 10. Pretty damn good. Now let's get a rating from Chrissy Poo. If I can get to him.
7 out of 10. I will give it a 9 out of 10.
Well, there you have it. The Gamer Fuel for Titanfall 2. Now, we do have several. Since I'll get Stevens here on it.
Yeah.
The original Gamer Fuels. And yeah. Let us know what you think in the comments below. And stay awesome, bros. Love y'all. And may God and Jesus bless you and watch over y'all. Peace.